Everyone, welcome back to LEGO Alpha Team for Game Boy Color. We are about to enter Mission 15, so let's see what else we gotta do. ITV, what we got? Double Trouble. Radia and Charge have to enable the anti-gravity unions to help Dash and Crunch reach the higher platforms. Okay, let's do it. Okay, there's Charge. Oh boy. Alright, let's scan the area, see what else is out there. Okay, there's Radia. Oh boy. Okay. There's that stuff. Alright then. Let's see, let's go by Radia first. What the hell does she have to do? Okay, so she has to activate that. But okay, we activate that, and boom. Okay. Okay, and then Dash is gonna walk up there. But wait, what's ahead here? Nothing, okay. Okay, yes, we need stairs over there. Alright. Goes up there, gets that. Okay. Now, wait a minute. Okay, yeah, we have that. And, we have another anti-gravity thing with the laser there. So Crunch is gonna go up. I guess. Let me see. I don't know if it's gonna be able to hit that though. Interesting. What's Crunch gonna do? Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha, okay. Alrighty. We have two mirrors to work with. So, let's see. Interesting. I don't know. Let's see. Well, let's see what happens. So, yes, yes. Okay. But yes. So. Ah, okay. Okay, that's just hitting that. So, let's see. It's like we got close. Yes! Of course. So we move that down a little bit. And then. Line up with that. Bring it all the way over. Hopefully this works. Let's give it a shot. I'm gonna follow Crunch this time. Hopefully it works. No, what happened? Oh, it did work. Okay, just Dash had to take a little bit more time for his. Gotcha. Okay. Good. Okay, what we got? Tubular dude. Oh, tubular dude. Oh, no. Yo, tubular. Use the turbo tubes to shoot the team members great distances. Well, it was like late 90s. This was developed and got released in 2000, so. Okay. Alright. There's Dash. Oh boy. What's down here? Oh boy. There's Crunch. Crunch is gonna go up. Okay, so wait a minute. So let's not even do that. So I'm sure he'll be shot across here. Okay. Shot there. Okay. Okay, wait a minute then. Interesting, huh? But then we have a fucking thing there, and let me just see something here. Okay. And then, yeah, it ends for him there. Oh, what the heck? Wait a minute. Let me follow Crunch. What the hell happened with you? Okay. Okay. Yes. Oh, but you land there. Jesus Christ, man. I don't know, let's just see. So let's see what happens. Even so, wow. Okay, so this should not be used then. He should use this one. Yeah, let's put this back where it was. Let's see. Yeah, hitting that. And hopefully he'll land right there. I just want to see where he'll be at. Oh, what the hell? Really? I can't even put that all the way. He doesn't even... What? Wait, are we able to move this seesaw? No. No, I'm not able to. Am I able to move these? No. What? Okay, wait. That seesaw has to be there for a reason. What? Both things are here. That's the laser thing. So one of them's gonna shoot there, yeah, and another one's there. And I only saw two mirrors. Oh, there's another thing here. One more mirror and a directional pad here. So there's three mirrors. So bang, and then bang, it would hit that, and then you have another one. Right, okay, yeah, so this should probably... Where's Dash landing after he hit, lands? Like, there. Okay. So he's about landing there, so... I'm not sure. Or let's have Crunch do this. Let me see. No. It would have to be like here. So, oh crap. Wow. Oh my god. Yeah, no, that wouldn't even... Okay, yeah, it would have to be here. But... Okay, wait, he would have to do this then. That. Meanwhile, Dash... would have to do that. And, what's the other thing? There it is. Have to do this. I don't know, let's see what happens. Let me see Crunch. Oh, that's blocked. What the f... So... Oh... This is tricky now. What happened? Wait, what happened? Out of time? Oh my... What do you mean out of time? Oh, wait a minute. In the options, there's a timer here, that's why. Medium, high... Right, let's put on high for now. Just for this one mission, because this is a real brain teaser here. Oh, man. Wait, let me see. Use the turbo tubes to shoot the team members great distances. So we obviously need to at least use one of them. Okay... Now, what's with the seesaw, though? Unless that's just... They're just to confuse me. Oh man, I forgot how I had it before. Damn it. Let's see, let's get this one. Oh man. Okay, he like... jumps there, and then... I don't know how this is gonna be, but let's give it a shot. Oh wait, no! Don't work that way. There we go. Now let's give it a shot. And then he gets trapped in there, though. Fuck! I really don't know. Oh my god. Unless we bring it down. but then it doesn't even shoot the right way. But let me see what Dash does though. What? What is with these things? These like turbo things. Okay. But what the hell? Okay, that's the same mirror, same mirror. All these mirrors are the same, so it's still gonna like blast in this in different directions. I'm confused. Let me see Crunch. Okay. I don't know, I just want to see what happens. No, they just get thrown out of whack. I don't get it. Oh, whoops. I'm like lost. I don't know. I do not know. Unless... I'm curious. I don't know, just to see what happens. No. I have no clue then. Let me focus on him. I'm gonna come up here. No. Oh shit. Okay, good. But no matter what though, it would just be the same thing. Yeah, no, wouldn't make sense for Dash to do that. So, can't... Okay, so I'm guessing because of that, you can't go there. And he just does that, though. What the F? Thank you. They're just stuck. I don't get it. I don't get it. No. Okay, I see. So, bang and then bang, because there's four mirrors. Okay. Yeah. Right, is that, it's lined up. Okay, so both of them need to jump these, but one has to land that one. So they both can't do it though. Both have to do that. Huh. I have to be missing one. What the hell? No. Right there, okay. But. You know, he would have to go there because of that. I don't get it. I don't get it. Alright, what if we switch then and have Dash do it? I don't know, it's gonna be a. Right. We have Dash do that. Right, because it's probably just too much speed. Okay, wait a minute. Let me see. Yeah, okay, I probably placed that in the wrong position for Dash. That's probably my fault there, right? Yes! Okay, I fucked up there. And. But even still! No. Okay, so I fixed Dash. Let me follow Crunch. Where does he land? With that. Okay. So he would have to basically land there. Unless I'm overdoing it again. Yes, okay. But wait, let me not. Hang on a second. I just want to see Crunch do it so I can make sure that the laser at least is right with that. Okay. Yes. Yes, perfect. Okay. Here's the problem now, though. I So crunch is good. Don't know about dash. See, that's like a death trap there. So I mean, unless I can move this down a bit? Or... I'm able to... No, because I won't beam over there. Okay, no, that doesn't help anyone. Does not help anyone. This. Just hit it. Just want to see. Yeah, no, it's not even. What the fuck? Let me try one more thing. God, I hope this works. I just need to know the positioning of it. And I can try to figure it out from there. Yes! Okay. Getting somewhere. Okay, we're getting somewhere. So... trying to think what the best option be. Oh, damn it. God damn it, because there's no barrier there, they fall off. That's the problem. Yeah, time over. I know, I know. Fucking hell! Okay, we're getting there at least. I basically know what to do now. Mm-hmm. Alright, come on. Yeah. Give me this. Okay. Let's have him do that again. This time. Oh man, I'm like, it's like I have it, but I just don't know for sure. Okay, but I gotta be missing one, right? No, fuck. The only oddball is this one. Mm-hmm. No. Come on, I had him. I had it. There we go. Yes, that's correct. But now he's stuck. And I can't. Unless I get elaborate with it. Wait a minute, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay. Damn. Okay, what if then? Oh God. This is just, I'm betting at this point. Oh! Yes! Oh my God! And it, okay, it was basically that simple, but I just didn't, I thought I had to go by where they landed exactly on the thing. Okay, moving on. Jesus Christ. Deep Sea Factory helped the team navigate Ogel's submarine and dock platforms to get to the exit. Alright then. Okay. Oh man. Okay, and there's a jumping platform though. So what's the deal, yo? Okay, here we go. We got. Ooh boy. Okay. Ooh. Alrighty, 1 second. So what Dash has to do is pretty simple. It's gonna add one more thing. Right there, let me take this. Let's see, you need this here. Oh, what the hell. Oh, that works. Okay, and then you just turn and go up there. That's what it looks like. And then, what the hell do you do? Okay, yeah, so you do go there. Okay, turn and. Yeah, he goes there, activates that. But, oh, wait a minute. Reverse it. Yeah. That's what it looks like. Oh, what the fuck? What happened with that? Okay. See, it's the just the how it looks is weird. Okay, that works. Good. All right, dash, let's go. Yeah. Nice. Awesome sauce. That was way easier than the fucking last one. Oh boy. The Aqua Maze. Connect the generator units via fan belts to power the laser units. All right. Oh God. Oh God. All right, there's my stuff. Oh God. Oh my goodness. Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, there. And right there. So then when he goes up, he has to do that. Okay. Okay, I'm able to move that. Can I move this? I can. So that's what he'll have to basically activate, and same thing on Dash's side. Okay. Yeah. Hit the stairs. Okay. And then guessing here, maybe. Oh no, there's two things. Okay, so there's two bits of fans. Okay. But how the hell? Let me just see what happens. Let me see what dash first, since I put the fan there. Oh, the fan has to go into that. Okay. Gotcha. I think these have to be reversed. Let's see. Let me see. Yeah. And same thing on the other side. Yeah, so just those have to be reversed. Copy that. blasted things. Oh wait. Oh wait, no, I can't rotate them. That's why they're like that. Okay, it's lined up with that. Okay, we should be good. Let me see. Oh man. Yeah, nice. That's nice. Awesome. All right, what we got? Conveyor belts. Okay, connect up to the laser units to allow the team to open the door. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, so we have both of these guys. One's got to go left, one's got to go right. Let me guess, there's another thing over here. Yep. Okay. Alright. What else? Okay, I got mirrors. Got one mirror there and a fan unit. Two mirrors and a fan unit there. Grab this. So same thing on this side then, right? Got one mirror there. Okay, yeah. Mirror and a fan unit. Okay. Alright. Let me get the fan unit first. Alright. In we go. But now let's see. He's hoping this works. I'm not sure. I'm only afraid about the ridge, the gap over there, but let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Ah. Once again. I confused the f***ing mirrors. Okay. I keep getting confused about what mirror to use. Alrighty. That was good. Alright, let's move on. Production line. A sneaky jump may allow the team to open the door. A sneaky jump? What the hell does that mean? I have an anti-gravity thing. And there's the door. Okay. Okay, there's a fan unit. There's the door. One fan unit. That seems to be the, we have two laser units, though. Oh, I know. Like, one laser, I guess. And then, anti-gravity.
Huh.
But wait, and how many tiles? We have like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Is it 1 over and 4 to use? Okay. Well, they both would go there. Okay. Both will go there, and then... one will have to activate... this. Yes. Continue the jump. Activate the fan unit, I guess. And there's like no mirrors that I saw, though. Unless... wait a minute. Aha! Okay. Come on. Aha! Okay. See, I didn't do that before with the fan units. I just started hooking them up next to each other, just did it. But yeah, no. Okay. That's good. That's real good. The water trap. You found Cam. You will need to work out a way to connect the units that will free her. Alright. There's Cam. I see, okay. Okay, trampoline, a mirror. Unit, fan. Another thing. A bunch of mirrors, another fan unit. But wait, there was only one thing though. Oh wait, there it is. Yeah, okay. Okay. But wait. Let me see. Yes, he would go there. Okay. Meanwhile, Dash would... No other directional tiles. Yeah, none. So then... Interesting. Right. Interesting. Okay. No, but we can't block her, though. When she gets out. Unless... Yes, of course. Ah, damn. No, wait, unless... yes. Like, hits this, and then... Interesting. Come on, there's gotta be at least one more mirror. Yes. Damn it. Again, it's always the fucking mirrors that fuck me up. Okay, now this will have to work. Oh. Just up one notch and boom. Yeah, so that works. But then now what do I do about you? Unless, what if, is this possible? No, I can't do it in between them, can I? From here, no, I can't, not from there. Damn. There's only one trampoline. So what the hell do I do then? Out of time, really? Ah, man. Let me see. You will need to work out a way to connect the unions that will free her. Yeah. So it's like, what, four mirrors? I think I have to utilize at least maybe two of them to get this thing really going, though. Okay. I don't know. No, it's not gonna work. Just damn it. Okay, one second. Fan. I don't know. Yep, nope. I just don't know what to do with this guy. Oh my god. That beam will connect to, which means the beam will have to come from here. This would have to like line up with that. Yeah, that's the other thing. Okay. But he can't go anywhere after that. It'll just need to be re-beamed a bit. Wrong fucking ones. You have gotta be fucking shitting me, man. Okay. So that one. And this one. Right? Yes. Okay. Somehow. This guy's gotta leap fucking extraordinary bounds here. I have no clue how. Damn it, TV. Even so. Unless... That still doesn't help. Huh. See, the problem is that there isn't an extra tile. In fact, wait a minute. And timer's about to run out. God damn it. Wait, no, fuck. I just want to see how far the beam goes. If it reaches all the way, yeah, that should work. It can't be these mirrors, it has to be the other two mirrors. Son of a bitch. And okay. So that's easier than what we had before. But somehow now I gotta make it so beam has to go directly to that one. I just don't know. I really don't know. Easy. And the laser would have to be beamed from here, like, bing, bing. From here, it would have to be like a bang, bang. Down here. Unless, God. Let me make sure. Let me double scan everything. There has to be another direction tile at least. Or another trampoline. One or the other. There isn't. Because I don't know how. I truly then don't know how to do this. Huh. Yeah, no, I seriously do not know. Out of time. Damn it. I gotta try to focus my attention as to how to get Crunch in there. Honestly, do not know. I don't know. And there's like not enough space for him to work with. Like none at all. Something here. I don't know. This is gonna be weird, but it's like, I just wanna try it. Let's see. What? There we go. Yeah, of course. Fuck. I would need at least two mirrors for each one. Son of a bitch. Oh, wait. Oh my God. And obviously this would have to like go like somewhere here. Well, not in this area actually, no, like about there. This there. That there. Well, hang on a second. Or like, oh wait, yeah. Wait. There's not enough fucking room. What the hell? Yeah, there's not enough fucking room. Jumps there and does that. Oh, God. I really don't know. No, that wouldn't work. Unless it was coming around here. But no, it wouldn't work for this. I honestly don't know. I just can't place the damn thing. I seriously do not know. Yeah, no, you can't get over that. Alright, just so that way I can spare the time running. The clock running down. Jesus Christ. Unless I have to mix it up somehow. He could jump here, but that doesn't help anything. Well, let's see something. But then there's still the problem with... Yeah, okay, yeah, no. Completely useless. God damn. You could either go left or right, and none is going to benefit. Neither will benefit. I don't get it. Work out a way to connect the units. How do I connect them though? God damn. Good God. Oh my God. I don't know. I really do not know. I really don't know. Oh my god. Unless I'm doing this part wrong. But nothing else can do that unless it's like down here and psh, psh, up. And then for this, it would have to like still come from here though. There's like no way for him to hit the thing. I really do not know. Unless... I don't know, hang on a second. Nope. No, that don't work. Oh, I am like losing it. I don't know. I am like stuck. A beam has come from the left, one has come from the right for one of them. Oh my goodness. Alright, let me restart this. Whoops. I wanna try out these mirrors. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, no, so they will still be the same mirrors. Up there. Oh my god. Before time runs out, I just want to see if this works. Son of a bitch. Okay, that works. And then these beams will do that, the mirrors go there. Thing will have to come down here though. I don't know. I seriously do not know. No, that skin is gonna fucking haunt me. All right, I'm just gonna end it here because I just don't know what to do. But hopefully we can figure it out next time. Have a good one.